Torey Malatia. Why do you let our glass misrepresent you all the time? Torey Malatia, do you know what he does every week? Torey Malatia, every week our glass will play a quote from somebody who is not Torey Malatia. But he will say that the quote is from Torey Malatia. It is a very rude thing to do. I like Hourglass very much, but I get very disappointed with him every single week because he is misleading the public by tricking us into thinking that Torey Malatia has all kinds of different voices and says very strange things and stuff. Torey Malatia, you're a very nice man. You should not stand for this misrepresentation. Torey Malatia, you ought to go up to Hourglass and say, Hourglass, I'm sick and tired of you tricking the people by playing quotes that aren't me, but attributing those quotes to me. That is the wrong thing to do, Hourglass. Torey Malatia, you're a nice guy. You're a very nice man. I respect you so very much. Yes, I do. That's why, Torey Malatia, it breaks my heart to see what Hourglass does to you every week. He thinks he's being funny. He's being very rude to Torey Malatia. Yeah.